Would everyone please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation,
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Paint Branch Panthers. Today is Friday, April 5th, 2019. I'm Ibrahim Karzai.
And I'm Leon Talai.
And this is a fulfilling Friday edition of your Panther Pride.
Let's start things off with our headline of the day. Timothy Pitson's family believe their 8-year-long search for him was over when a man claiming to be the missing boy was found roaming a Kentucky neighborhood. But that hope didn't last long. DNA results identified that man as 23-year-old Brian Michael Reaney of Medina, Ohio.
Attention rising juniors and seniors. Apply today for the Summer Rise MCPS career-based exploration program running from Monday, July 8th to Friday, July 26th. Benefits of the program include a completion stipend, learning about a career of interest and what it entails, learning about professional skills employers would like future employees to have, and learning about career opportunities available in the local area. Students can apply online through the MCPS website by searching Summer Rise or see Mr. Brunk in room 1342 with any questions.
Paint Branch Perspectives' spring musical Annie has its final two performances tonight and Saturday. Come on out to watch a great show and to support your Panthers. The show starts at 7 p.m. and admissions is just $10.
You know the saying, one person's trash, another person's treasure? Now is your chance to showcase that. Be a part of the Recycled Art Contest. You are being challenged to create a unique piece of art using recycled materials between now and Tuesday, April 23rd. Create your upcycled masterpiece over spring break and bring it to Miss Mink so your recycled art can be on display from Tuesday, April 23rd to Wednesday, the 24th. Want a chance to win a prize? A winner will be announced on Thursday, April 25th. Environmental Club will meet in Miss Mink's room today at LAP in room 1129.
Hispanic Awareness Club will be holding another dance seminar today at LAP in room 1316, Miss Kelly's room. All are welcome. Bienvenidos. Gracias.
The research is overwhelming. With practice, it has been proven you can rewire your brain to manage stress, build emotional resilience, and improve concentration. The Paint Branch Mindfulness and Meditation Group meets today and every Friday in room 3110. Please see Mr. Bennett with any questions.
Panthers, don't forget to be at Paint Branch by 7:30 a.m. tomorrow for the annual mulch sale. Wear a PB shirt and bring gloves. You will receive student service learning hours at the end of the sale, which should be done by noon. If you have any questions, see our athletic director, Ms. Podesic.
Hey, PB. The class of 2022 will be selling popcorn at LAP under the main staircase on Monday, April 8th. Just $1 for hot, fresh, delicious popcorn. We will also be selling class of 2022 t-shirts for $7.
SAT school day is on Tuesday, April 9th for juniors. The SAT will be administered from 7:45 a.m. to 12 p.m. Students who are not involved in the SAT testing, AP mock exams, bridge projects, or Accuplacer testing should plan to arrive to school at 12 p.m. Students who arrive earlier to school will report to a designated homeroom location for supervised study hall activities and will not be permitted to leave school. Vinny put together some helpful reminders and tips to make your SAT experience successful.
The SAT is coming up very quickly. While colleges and universities look at tons of information about applicants, the SAT scores are typically an important piece to a college when deciding whether or not to accept a student. Take advantage while you have the chance. Don't wait until the last minute. Study hard this weekend, not just the day before the test. It has been scientifically proven that you retain more information if you learn it over a longer period of time instead of cramming at the last moment. Get a good night's sleep before the test. A good night's rest will give you the energy and focus you need to ace the SAT. Make sure you eat a good breakfast. Avoid sugary and fatty foods. Sugar will give you a burst of energy, but is soon followed by a sugar crash. Fatty foods will slow your thinking. Eat fruits and carbohydrates. They will provide you with the energy you need to think quickly and work efficiently. Believe in yourself, you can do this. Good luck.
Last week, a group of students from Japan visited Paint Branch. Malik put together this recap of their day.
Hi, my name is Mikiko Korn. I teach Japanese at Paint Branch. On this visit, 15 Japanese students who go to Japanese science magnet programs in Japan came here to visit locations that are related to science field. Then they shadowed our students for the whole day, and they had a cultural exchange party during seventh period. That's how we spent the day.
Took his popular What's Poppin' segment to the halls to get your opinion on who's poppin' right now. Let's take a look.
Hey, Paint Branch. Every Thursday, I tell you guys my opinions on stuff that's going on in pop culture. Today, I'm gonna go through the halls and find out what you guys think is poppin'. Alright guys, so the first question I'm gonna ask you is, who's your personal favorite artist right now? Your personal favorite.
My personal favorite always is Beyonce.
Burna Boy.
Alina Baraz. Lil Baby and Gunna.
All right. Who are your personal favorite artists right now? Your personal favorite, the person you listen to the most.
Dan and Shay and Megan Thee Stallion.
Wait, will you be able to like cut this out if I'm thinking for a while? Okay, let me think. Oh yeah, I like Thomas Rhett, and I like Billie Eilish.
What's his best song, or your favorite?
Unforgettable.
And I tried to guess your middle name for 30 minutes, but we played that game. That mango.
NBA boy. Rihanna, I've always loved Rihanna.
Yeah, Rihanna.
Even though she hasn't put out like some new music, I was listening to her.
I'd say A Boogie, but I don't know.
All right, and who do you think is the best artist right now? The best.
Right now, yeah.
Billie Eilish is good.
Who?
Right now, Billie Eilish.
Billie! Oh. Billie! Oh.
For African music, I would say Burna Boy and Wizkid.
Yeah. Young Boy.
NBA Young Boy? So who do you guys think is the best artist out right now?
NBA Youngboy.
Wait, Audrey, what are your favorite NBA Youngboy tracks?
Hypnotized and Love.
No Love.
And No Love.
There's only one answer to this. Lil Uzi Vert has been the best artist since ever, bro. Like, don't even talk about it. Lil Uzi Vert is the best artist to ever grace this earth, bro. That's the way Eternal will take on the way, bro.
All right, y'all heard Leo. Y'all agree?
In 2016.
All right, last question. Who is one up-and-coming artist right now? Up-and-coming.
Megan Thee Stallion.
Zan Man.
Zan Man.
Hey, her cousin's hot.
Whoa,
hey,
shoot.
Her cousin's hot. What do you have for a home?
Yeah. Who?
Young Manny.
Young Manny.
You see one hit on my carpet. Up and coming artist.
Summer Walker.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, Summer Walker for sure. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right. Thank you guys.
Thank you.
All right, guys. This has been Leo with WPBH. I hope you guys found out what's popping, and I'll see you guys in the next one.
Spring sports are in full swing. Let's check in with Jalen for this week's edition of the Panther Wrap Up.
Thanks, Abra. What's up, PB, and welcome back to the wrap-up.
This week in Panther sports has been a lively one. So, without further ado, let's get straight into it with tennis. This Monday, they squared off against Damascus, and both the girls and boys came out with a dub against the Hornets. The final scores were 5-2 and 7-0 for the boys and girls, respectively. Moving on to lacrosse, our Lady Panthers played Blair, and in a close game that went down to the end, our Panthers unfortunately lost 7-6. Our boys also played Blair on Monday, and they won 11-4. They're currently undefeated and look to continue that streak tonight. So make sure to come out for both the girls and boys games tonight against Northwood. Boys are away at 7:15 and girls are home at 7:15 as well. Moving on to Allied softball, our Panthers faced Spurnbrook, and in a tough game, they unfortunately lost 8-9. In baseball news, just this Wednesday, they crushed Blair 13-5. They look to continue their winning trend today against Northwood here at 3:45. So make sure to go on out and support them. In softball news, they played just yesterday, and they came out with a strong dub 18-2. They also face off again today at 3:45 as well. Well, that's all I have for today, Payne Branch. Till next time, I'm back to the desk.
Thanks, Jalen. Now it's time for our fact of the day. Did you know that the Twitter bird has a name? Larry. Supposedly, the blue bird was named after former NBA player Larry Bird, who used to play for co-founder Biz Stone's home state team, the Boston Celtics.
Let's take a look at this weekend's weather. Saturday and Sunday looks mostly cloudy with highs near 70, cherry blossom weather.
As always, thank you for spending part of your morning with us, Paint Branch. We'll see you back here on Monday for another edition of your Panther Report. Remember, we're all in this together, and
you stay classy, Paint Branch.